Careers Fair today has just been one element of our partnership project with Westminster City School. We've been working with the school for a number of years and providing support with the building project.
We're here to try and help them understand everything that Land Securities as a company and some of our partner companies here today have to offer. So we have our colleagues in marketing, development, asset and investment, as well as the admin support and others, and ourselves, project management and building surveying.
It's opened their eyes to an industry that perhaps they haven't fully considered or understood the diversity of what Land Securities is about.
So we thought it'd be quite fun to use something as simple and everyday as Jenga, and we've got a large garden scale Jenga, but it gets them to think and actually understand some of the thought processes that professionals like myself are actually coming across on site, where you do have to make snap decisions.
It has made me reconsider a little bit about the career path I've chosen.
I didn't know that there were like subfields within this big field of work, so like it's really opened my eyes and like I've learned a lot.
We provide bursaries for four of the students every year here at Westminster City School. We now have 9 scholars that we work with now on a regular basis. We're in constant touch with them throughout the first couple of years of their university life. We have 1 that's just applied for an internship at EDF Trading, and our aim is to have our first employee hopefully within the next year or so.
Today is a classic example of how Land Securities absolutely feels it's paramount in sending the message through to everyone in the area of Victoria, both on an education basis, an employment basis, but also shaping the future for good.
It's been a really very, very interesting day so far. I've had 5 interviews. Before the interviews, we do an assessment of the skills that they have. They know what subjects they're doing, but just helping them to see how that will work in the work environment for them.
It's shown us quite a lot about Land Securities and their specialised roles, which is quite helpful, especially for me, because I'm not quite sure what I want to do in the future. So it's been quite an eye-opener.
Yeah, they're in year 12 now, so next year they'll be looking at UCAS forms and interviews and things and going to university, and all of this will really help inform that decision for the future. If Land Securities didn't come here, they wouldn't get that kind of provision, so it's really important.
And it's not just the careers event, it's also the interview skills, which I think are massively important, and also the fact that we can then go across to Land Securities offices and, you know, and experience what's going on and see what that sort of environment is like.
My involvement today is to take them to the top of Portland, which is the building we're in now. It gives them an aerial view of the project, and it's actually only in its quite early stages. We're still on the ground floor.
We're looking at things in like a different perspective. We come to school here and it's actually nice to take time out of school and look at what we have in London.
Some of the students are saying, how do I get from economics into construction? What do I need to do? What is engineering? So that's brilliant. I think it's really worthwhile for the students to come and see the reality.
I guess I'm open-minded now that I've seen different career choices in terms of property development, engineering. It's given me a broader idea about what's available.
In terms of the kids, I think they've really enjoyed it. And actually, I think the surprise has come from us, where we were trying to pitch the right level of presenting what we're doing. And actually, we had to go up a gear because the kids are really quite with it.
I think today has really added to what we're doing in terms of everything across the Victoria Regeneration Project.
The insight they get about what's going on in their community around their school and the developments going to take place are invaluable to them.
As a follow-on to today, because today has been such a great success, we're going to be setting up a mentoring programme for the Year 12 students. So working in partnership with AT&T, EDF and Microsoft, our partners and tenants here in Victoria, we'll be setting up a programme to ensure that every Year 12 student at Westminster City School has a mentor from September 2014.